Hi, this realtor is here at Island Echo here in Fort Walton, Florida. I've stayed here a couple times a couple years ago, so I decided to come here and film realtors. Guess we get this one first.
Oh, it's tall.
All right, and go up to 7. There goes door, listen, water.
Number 2.
Now I'll try to get the other one. I decided to come here and film the elevators. Nice. Alright, go 7. Door close buttons not work. Sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't. Listen to the motor on this one.
You're okay.
No phone there. Phone's right here. Scare cabin. Just a basic Otis elevator. If you notice, the other one has 9 lights and this one only has 6. And this one has 2 indicators on each side. It's a big elevator. Ceiling's really tall. We're at 1. We'll go back up to 7 and get a quick view. I'm gonna go over the island during a little bit to film them too. Look at this. 2 indicators. Ooh, this one levels quicker than the other one does. We're gonna get a quick view up here. Then we're gonna take a quick walk here, then we're gonna go back down here. So, as you can see, we're not staying here, but my first time and second time, I came to Fort Walton. We stayed here and I didn't have my YouTube account back then, so I decided to come over and film here. There's Emerald Isle. there's Emerald Eye over there. There's a ladder that goes up to the roof. One. We're gonna go look on the air side too for a minute. Two. See how many units they have. There's Emerald Isle. Over there's the bay. I can't see Fort Walton Bridge from here. Notice how this one's a little flat. In case of fire, do not use it over as these stairs. There's 14 units on every floor. No one down here. Watch the door close. There it goes, and that's gonna be it. Thanks for watching.